I'm the religion that, to me, is the realest religion there is. I believe in God. I try to pray to God every night as I pass out.
Right.
And I think that's, and to me, religion, my idea of religion is this. I think that if you, I learned this in jail, because I talked to every God there was right. in jail. I think that if you take one of the O's out of good, it's God. And if you add a D to evil, it's the devil. I think some cool motherfucker sat down a long time ago and said, let's figure out a way that we can control motherfuckers. And that's what they came up with, is the Bible. Because if the guy wrote the Bible, I'm sure it would have been a revised copy by now. You know what I mean? Because a lot of shit has changed. And I've been looking for this revised copy, and I don't see it. I still see that same old copy that they had from then. And I'm not disrespecting anybody's religion. Please forgive me if it comes off like that. I'm just stating my opinion. I feel like we get crucified. I mean, the Bible's telling us all these people did this because they suffered this much. That's what makes them special people.
Right.
I got shot 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You know what I mean? And I got crucified to the media. You know what I mean? And I walked through with the thorns on. And I had shit thrown on me. And I had the thief at the top. I told that nigga, I'll be back for you. You know what I mean? And trust me, this is not supposed to be going down. I'll be back. So I'm not saying I'm Jesus, but I'm saying that we go through that type of thing every day. We don't part the Red Sea, but we walk through the hood without getting shot. You know what I mean? We don't turn water to wine, but we turn motherfucking dope fiends and dope heads into profitable, productive citizens into society. You know what I mean? We turn money. We turn words into money. You know what I mean? What greater gift can that be? So I believe God blesses us. I believe God blesses those that hustle, those that use their mind, and those that overall are righteous. I believe that your karma, everything that you do bad comes back to you. So anything that I'm doing that's bad, I'm going to have to suffer for. But in my heart, I think what I'm doing is right. You know what I mean? So I feel like I'm going to heaven. And all that other shit is to control you. If the churches took half the money that they was making and gave it back to the community, we'd be all right. If they take half the buildings that they use to praise God and gave it to motherfuckers who need God, we'd be all right. We be all right. Have you seen some of these goddamn churches lately? It's ones that take up the whole block in New York. It's homeless people out here. Why ain't God letting them stay here? Why these niggas got gold ceilings and shit? Why God need gold ceilings to talk to me? Why do God need colored windows to talk to me? Why God can't come where I'm at, where he sent me? If God wanted to talk to me in a pretty spot like that, why the hell he sent me here then? You know what I mean? That make ghetto kids not believe in God. Why? So that's a wrong religion. I believe in God. I believe God put us wherever we want to be at. Then it makes sense that God would put us in the ghetto. That means he wants us to work hard to get up out of here. That means he's testing us even more. That makes sense. It makes sense that if you're good in your heart, then you closer to God. But if you're evil, then you're close to the devil. That makes sense. I see that every day. All that other spooky shit don't make sense. And I don't even believe, I'm not dissing it, but I don't believe in the brothers. I was in jail with them and having conversations. Brothers, I'm God. You God, open the gate for me.
Yeah.
You know how far the sun is and how far the moon is? How the hell do I pop this fucking gate and get me free up out of here? Then I'll be a 5%er for life. Well, never seen it.
Once in a line when I can traumatize. Niggas fell victim to my lyrics, now traumatized. Simply by spitting, I've been blessed, giving riches. Enemies, suspicious, got yourself them in the company of bitches. Bless the concepts I depict, so visual that you can kiss.